A major water main break has several areas without water in the northern part of Roanoke County tonight. The county's E-911 Center says at this time, Lock Haven, Northside, and Greenwich have been affected. In a Facebook post just after 11 this morning, the center says the water is expected to remain off for about 9 hours, which would be until about 8 o'clock tonight. We're working for you, and we'll update you if more areas are added to that list or if there are further delays.